Miami here with a quick tip on how to get massive sounding guitars. Using different cabs on your guitar left and right can make a world of difference in terms of width. And luckily, this is super simple to do if you're using Amp Sims. As you play your mix, go to the cab section and scroll through different cabs for each guitar side. The more tonal difference between the cabs you have, the wider it's gonna feel.